Just a minute. We ain't got Kim. Wait a minute.
Alan, Donna.
We thought was a dad.
Yeah.
What'd you do? Pull the scud out of it?
Look in 3D. That one.
We always celebrate on the 5th. I don't know why, we just do.
We always come on the day that we're told.
Oh, was that what it was?
Yeah. Well, Tara was going too, so she threw a big hissy fit, so we came.
She threw a what?
A big fit.
Hissy fit.
So we had to go, we went out and it didn't even get what I was talking for.
Guess I was talking too much.
The leaves.
Say bye-bye.
Say bye-bye.
Okay, now you're on camera.
We don't need a football hole.
Don't go back.
You haven't seen the toe before.
Yes.
Hey, Justin.
I could kneel. Oh,
ain't you? All right.
Yeah.
Am I too low now?
No, you're fine.
Can this one of the stride move in behind? Kathleen, you guess not?
Oh, I'm not.
Ah.
unfold.
Watching for you and for
What are you doing? Jacob. Come here. Jacob there? Is he there?
Hello? Yeah, he's here. I don't know why he's not talking. Hold on, Grandma. Say hello. Hello? Daddy?
You see him later.
Kiss? Can you give me a kiss?
You fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. Saw you a marching with Robert E. Lee. You held your head high, trying to win the victory. You fought for your folks, but you didn't die in vain. Even though you lost, they speak highly of your name. 'Cause you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. I heard your teeth chatter from the cold outside. Saw the bullets open up the wounds in your side. I saw the young boys as they began to fall. You had tears in your eyes, 'cause you couldn't help it all. But you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. I saw General Lee raise a saber in his hand. Heard the cannons roar as you made your last stand. You marched into battle with the gray and the red. When the cannon smoke cleared, took days to count the dead. 'Cause you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb. When Honest Abe heard the news about your fall, the folks thought he'd call a great victory ball. But he asked the band to play the song Dixie for you, Johnny Reb, and all that you believe. 'Cause you fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. Yeah, you fought all the way, Johnny Reb. You fought all the way, Johnny Reb, Johnny Reb. You fought all.
Hey, nice lawnmower, Dave.
Thank you.
Can you wait? What's that? What's that beeping?
In reverse.
Oh. I thought maybe it was the early warning device from the nuclear power plant.
No.
It
had the bomb.
Yeah, the annoying beep in the background is the device Lana got to keep her dogs from barking.
Barking?
Thank you.
Oh, is he sweet? Are you being sweet, boy? Did you fly?
Jacob!
Hey. Did you fly in a plane?
Is the dining room. It's close to the kitchen, so by the time the food's carried from the kitchen to the house, when we get to the table, it'll still be warm. And the master would sit closest to the door, so you got the warmest food. And if you were visiting from the dining room on the left front of the table, it's a grayish bottle. That bottle was here before George. It was made in England in 1710. The laundry. The family treasures downstairs is the ladies' room. Withdrawing. They'll come in here between courses of dinner and then after they've had their sweets and loosen up. The ladies are wearing whalebone stays, giving the proper posture. And there's a table in front of the fireplace that belonged to Mrs. Washington. It's her tea table. The books in that room date back to the family sign here on the plantation. The one on the carpeted chest on the outside wall is Sarah Taylor. It's a cat fair.
This is a guest room, huh? Every room has a fireplace.
They have little tiny berry with a great big seed inside.
This is the children's bedroom. It has a tiny desk, and tiny furniture.
What did I take this?
You can get over there in front of that box. We'll take a picture of that box.
Okay.
So it'll be nice and smooth. It takes 50 to 60 good dips. Dip once, let it hang for a minute to cool off. And you can't leave it in the hot wax for a long amount of time, because if you do, it'll melt off what you have on. You all inside to show you around so you'd have enough room. Post to the wall back would be about the size of the kitchen. This is your more expensive items on this table. These items had to be shipped off. You'd have 20 to 30 different entrees at that table, which is a lot of food. And the whole table will be cleared off, set back up, and 20 to 30 different desserts will be served. But sometimes that food would get a little spoiled because you have no refrigeration. Chop up some spices, red hot peppers, and mix it inside and make it taste better. Might not be better for you, but it makes it taste better. Put it in the fire and turn it.
It's a coffee bean roaster.
Kitchen is always separate from your house. You have to rebuild your kitchen every 7 to 10 years. It burned out. Burned out every 7 to 10 years. it'd be over your pots. Foxglove is one of my favorites. Foxglove is used for digit talents, heart elements. That's what he used foxglove for. Here's a small piece of lamb's ear. Feel that. Feels like fur.
Fur.
Hey, movie star.
I can't let his hand go away.
Say bye-bye.
See you later.
Bye-bye. See you later, alligator.
Enter the funny garden.
Were these cows here when George was here?
Yeah, they're colonial cows. $45 for the table.
I think.